Our problem is to find sine of 60 degrees. To solve this, we will be using a unit circle. So we will start at 1, 0, and then move counterclockwise until we have rotated 60 degrees. Since we are finding the sine value, we will be taking the y-coordinate of our value, which in this case is the square root of 3 over 2. So for sine of 60 degrees, we will get the square root of 3 over 2 as our final answer.